Hi everyone, Luke here from Tandemkross. Today, we're gonna talk about the Ruger Mark Series pistols and one thing you can do to add a little bit of an ergonomic edge and not pinch your fingers while you charge the pistol. Today, we're specifically gonna talk about the Halo charging ring for the Mark III, Mark III 2245, and Mark IV and Mark IV 2245. The Halo charging ring for Mark Series pistols is super, super popular from Tandemkross because it features a smooth curved ring so you can charge the pistol. Everyone knows if you own this pistol, you have to kind of pinch the back of the bolt here to charge the pistol and pull back. It pinches back, it'll bite you. So whether you're left-handed, right-handed, weak hands, strong hands, sweaty hands, it just is awesome ergonomically. It allows you to charge the pistol faster, clear jams, everything like that. It comes in black, red, and silver. It's an awesome upgrade to make. And if you're carrying one of these pistols in a holster, it does not interfere with the holster. So I really, really like that as well. If you don't have the weak hands or the sweaty hands or the small hands, why might this be awesome for you? Well, first of all, nobody likes getting their finger near bitten off. But really the main thing for me is speed and ergonomics, and they kind of coincide obviously, and you may be thinking I'm about to gear this towards competition or something like that, but this is an overall ergonomic upgrade that can help really anyone no matter what shooting discipline you have. So with that being said, hypothetically speaking, you're doing some backyard plinking or competition shooting, anything of the sort, and you get a jam. Now without the Halo charging ring, you have to really wrestle your fingers in there to be able to clear that jam, whether it be a light strike or a stovepipe, whatever it is. Because you're able to keep your target acquired, it's not just a speed thing. It allows you to have tighter groups and allows you to make repetitive shots and clear those malfunctions with an extra ergonomic edge. A lot of people wonder if it's heavy or if it's adding a detrimental amount of weight to the back of the pistol. It doesn't. It's made of aircraft grade aluminum. It's very, very light, very, very sleek, and very, very comfortable. So if you're tired of pinching your fingers and you're ready to take the leap and upgrade and put the Halo on your Mark III, Mark III 2245, or Mark IV or Mark IV 2245, the installation process for all four pistols is the same, and I'm gonna walk you through that right now. All right, and moving on to the installation for the Halo. Like I said before, Mark III, Mark III 2245, Mark IV, and Mark IV 2245, the installation process and the product is the same. So just go ahead and follow along regardless of which model you have, as long as it is one of those. The first thing we're gonna do, of course, is make sure that our firearm is clear and safe. I have no magazine in here, but please double check that you don't as well. And then go ahead and check the chamber. Ensure that the chamber is clear. I'm gonna go ahead and show clear here. Also, when you let that bolt back down, don't pinch those fingers. I'm gonna install a red Halo onto this. Again, it comes in red, black, or silver. But just to show you what's in the packaging, we've got our charging ring, we've got our cap screw, and we've got our Allen wrench, as well as an awesome sticker. So what that's gonna look like when you open it is just like this. So you're gonna have your Allen key, you're gonna have your screw, your cap screw, and your charging ring. Now that we've got our charging ring laid out and we've got our pistol clear and safe, what I'm gonna do is go ahead and lock the bolt back by using the bolt stop, pushing it up and pulling back on the bolt. This is just gonna make it a lot easier to work with. And now that we have our bolt locked back, we're gonna go ahead and take our pistol and flip it up like this and grab just our charging ring. You do not need the cap screw yet or the Allen wrench. And you just put your charging ring on the end of the bolt like this, and then just twist it into the serrations. And once you've got it on the pistol, make sure that the curved side is on the bottom. Next, one thing I like to do with my free hand here is just grab one side of the Halo and pinch the Halo and the serrations on the bolt, just so I know that they're level. And then we can go ahead and take our cap screw, and you can use Loctite for this if you'd like. And then you're gonna take your Allen key and just tighten it down. But not too much. You do not want to over tighten this. And just like that, your days of pinching your hands or fingers charging this pistol are done. And there you go. You've successfully installed your Halo. Your fingers are going to thank you for that one. Thank you guys for watching the video. Thank you for your continued support on the videos. And if you guys like what you see, make sure you drop a like and subscribe to the channel. Ring that bell for notifications whenever we upload. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks. Make sure to like, subscribe, and share this video on whatever social media platform you use. I'm Luke with Tandemkross, and we're here to make your good guns great. Keep up with us on social media for daily updates. I'll see you next time.